you like it?
I was talking about my brother.
You're not interested in sex?
You mean coitus?
I like it too. It's a male myth about feminists that we hate sex. It can be a natural, zesty enterprise. However, there are some people who score satirizes in men, nymphomanian women, who engage in it compulsively and without joy.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes, Mr. Lebowski, those unfortunate souls cannot love in the true sense of the word. Our mutual acquaintance, Bunny, is one of these.
Listen, Maude, I'm really sorry that your stepmom is a nympho, but I don't see what that has to do. Hey, you have any cola?
Lovely, Jeffrey.
Hi.